Please. This year, we at Sony have been flooded, we've been flattened, we've been hacked, and we've been singed. That was yesterday. The summer of our discontent is behind us. Japan has a new prime minister. And we are here to show you a dozen new products to try and entice you and excite you. From a 3D viewer that sits on your head, to tablets that fit in your hand and in your pocket, to the next generation of PSP called PlayStation Vita, and binoculars that are a voyeur's marvel, as well as upgrades of many of your favorite products. Despite recent difficulties, I'm pleased to tell you that the PlayStation Network is more secure and better than ever. We are aggressively expanding its content to offer even more value and amazing experiences to our customers. We've seen more than 3 billion new customers since the network came back online, and sales are exceeding what we experienced before the cyber attacks. A writer for Gizmodo, a leading technology blog, recently said about Sony, for the first time we can remember, we've got that tingling feeling in our necks, that anticipation, that eagerness, what's Sony going to do next? That is the question that we intend to answer tonight. And in the many new products and services we reveal here, I think you will see that the legacy of revolutionary entertainment in our past is but a prologue to a future of limitless possibility. So what is Sony going to do next? Let's start with tablet. In a short while, my friend and colleague Kaz Hirai will show you what Sony is going to do to take the tablet world to a whole new level and prove that it's not who makes it first that count, but who makes it better. Kaz will also unveil the newest and smartest smartphone from Sony Ericsson, the Xperia Arc S. In the booth this week, you'll have a chance to see for yourself the highly anticipated PlayStation Vita, the next great portable gaming experience from Sony, and let's not forget our exciting partnership with J.K. Rowling, the author of the hugely successful Harry Potter books. Pottermore is a website offering a dazzling, immersive, and interactive online experience around the reading of the books. The announcement of Pottermore created headlines and captured the imagination of millions of fans around the world. We are working with the team at Pottermore to offer exclusive Pottermore-branded Sony products and services. Tonight, we are proud to announce that Sony is releasing a new, specially created limited edition reader that, thanks to our Pottermore partnership, includes a voucher for a digital download of the first Harry Potter book from the Pottermore shop when it becomes available. In other words, if you purchase this reader, you get the book for free, marking the first time those amazing books will be available in electronic form. That sounds magical to me. And what is Sony going to do next in 3D? How about providing the ultimate personal 3D experience? The world's first 3D compatible head-mounted display equipped with high-definition OLED panels. This cool device named Personal 3D Viewer offers a new 3D viewing style which will give you the most intimate and immersive 3D experience ever imagined. The images are stunningly clear thanks to the brilliant OLED screens, and the audio literally sounds and surrounds you with incredible sound. It may look futuristic, but it's a fact of Sony life. Imagine watching Spider-Man swinging before your eyes, or playing a game like Uncharted 3 in breathtaking 3D right in front of you. Speaking of Uncharted 3, created by Sony, one games analyst recently wrote, Uncharted 3 could do for 3D gaming what Avatar did for 3D movies. One more example of Sony leading the way in 3D. We are going to build on that leadership in 3D across the board, and keep in mind that no one has done more than Sony to introduce the world to 3D in every dimension. We brought 3D to televisions, Blu-ray disc players, home projectors, personal computers, PS3s, and still-hand video cameras. And soon to come, the world's first digital binocular that also captures 3D video. No one offers more high-quality 3D entertainment than we do. Sony Computer Entertainment has more than 100 stereoscopic 3D games for PlayStation fans. Sony Pictures Entertainment has many big 3D titles in the market or on tap for release. Among them, The Smurfs, which is doing amazing business around the world. And later this year, we have Arthur Christmas. Next year, two of the most highly anticipated 3D films, Men in Black 3 and The Amazing Spider-Man. Our network services currently offer nearly 60 free and premium 3D video titles for our connected devices. We also have a wide range of industry-leading professional equipment for broadcasters and studios so that they can easily create more high-quality 3D content. And we not only provide the tools, but also continue to support the creation of high-quality 3D content with our 3D technology institutes in the US, the UK, India, and Japan. Following Kaz, you'll be hearing from Fujio Nishida, who will showcase some of our other breakthrough products, including the VioL series, 3D touchscreen multimedia PC, the Reader Wi-Fi, and some amazing examples of our cutting-edge digital cameras, one of which has been nominated for a design award before it's even been released. We will also reveal to you what Sony is going to do next in delivering products and services into everyone's homes and lives with new networks. Networks that are reliable and incredibly entertaining. The path of evolution in electronics and entertainment leads to Sony. That is why we can say with certainty that Sony creates and delivers more entertainment experiences to more people than anyone else on Earth. Consumers around the world currently use nearly 800 million Sony electronics products. People purchase Sony movies and TV shows more than a billion times this past year. Our television networks reach a billion people in their homes, and each year we make more than 2 billion CDs, including PlayStation games, music from Sony artists and composers, Blu-ray, and this provides the soundtrack for countless lives each and every day. Yes, yes, Apple makes an iPad. Does it make a movie? Samsung has a TV, but where are the musicians and game designers? Warner Brothers and Fox produce fine movies. What about their cameras and smartphones? You won't find any of them in this hall. Sony, we like to think, is where art meets technology. Some companies have artists who make outstanding entertainment, and others engineers who make devices that play this entertainment. But only one company has both artists and engineers in abundance. One company makes entertainment, and what you all need to experience. It is our mantra at Sony to connect awesome entertainment content to dazzling devices via easy-to-navigate networks. That's why the shortest distance between content and consumers is Sony. We touch everyone's lives. This is the new connected Sony era.